I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off and disable Amazon Kids on an Amazon Echo or Alexa device. Step 1. Open the Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 2. Tap the Devices icon in the menu on this screen, which looks like a light bulb. The Devices menu opens. Step 3. Navigate to the Devices section and then tap Device Type. The associated menu is displayed. Step 4. Tap to select Echo and Alexa and then tap Apply. You'll now see a list of Amazon Echo and Alexa devices in this section. Step 5. Find the device in this list that you want to disable and turn off Amazon Kids on and then tap that device. A menu pops up. Step 6. Tap the settings icon in the top corner of that pop-up. The settings for that specific Amazon Echo device is displayed. Step 7. Navigate to the General section and then tap Amazon Kids. Step 8. Tap to toggle off Amazon Kids. Amazon Kids will be turned off and disabled on this specific Amazon Echo or Alexa device going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.